What is going on, YouTube? I'm back. Today is Friday, and you know what that means. Because you know what today is. Today is my 1 year anniversary. Yes, sir. I can't, like, hard to say, because everything I've been through, because with my locks, I started when I was like 19 or something years old, about to be 20 this week, and for real, man, this is what I look like in 1 year. But don't judge me, I added the twist on the 20th, November 20th on Thanksgiving, so thanks for the tight hold, not that bad. So, matter of fact, let me put that. Damn, that again. So, is it, y'all see the side? Outside. Back. Yeah. Nothing changed at all. Still doing the same thing. More strides. Just finished showering, washing my hair. So there's a lot of growth, man. So starting working out, healthy stuff. And I just really can't wait for 2020 to be over with, so, especially COVID-19. And, yeah, this has been a wild year, so, hope it don't shut the Christmas down. So, I look kind of good, though. Y'all tell me what y'all think in the comments down below. So, I'm just gonna keep rocking it, man. I can't wait to go to 2 years and see what I look like. So, I mean, everybody's different. Your dread's different. Your journey's different. And I guess we'll talk about that once I be in 3 years, I think. So, yeah. My voice has changed deep a little bit, so I was like, well, I'm about to be 20 though this week, so born in 2000, that's the year I was born, so anyway, man, y'all stay tuned, tell me what y'all think in the comments, like, comment, subscribe if you're new in the channel. I really appreciate y'all the support, love. So I checked them out. The locks going great, man. The journey going great. So, oh, one thing, I'm not one of those people. So, like, people just react to them and like cut their dreads. You know what I mean? Because you know, I'm not cutting my dreads. No. So, once it be like 5-4 years. I'll have it like right here, right in my nipples. So, yeah. I mean, they can do waves, cut the hair, have natural hairs, lace front. My bad. I'm so stupid. Braids, curls, something like that. But I choose dreads, so. Stay tuned. Do another video on Christmas. So, peace.